Hello, I have a quick 30-minute spin for you. Grab your bike. We are gonna be using some weights. I'm gonna use threes. I don't suggest anything more than 5 pounds. So either grab your three or your five or somewhere in between, and let's get set up. I'm gonna give you a few minutes to get ready and then we will start. Biggest thing I find is finding a nice spot for your weights. After that, we wanna make sure that bike is up at our hip level and that we only have about a 10-degree bend in our knee. So grab your weights, get your bike, set your watches, and we will start in about 30 seconds to a minute. So when you are ready, jump on your bike or gracefully get on your bike. If you have a screen, make sure you're touching your screen on so you can see. 90% of spin bikes are all the same. So when you turn to the right, it's gonna increase your resistance. When you turn to the left, it's gonna lessen your resistance. We are going to start with just getting our legs moving. So sitting up straight, we're not leaning over, getting those legs moving. Our resistance should not be super hard, but it should not also be anything super easy. Just get a nice little warm up. We're gonna go for about a minute and then we will start. Got some music going. You're welcome to turn on your own music. I'm going about 65 RPMs right now. This is a nice little pace to keep at as we get. As it's easier, our RPMs is gonna go higher. As it gets harder, though, our RPMs are gonna go lower. So I will kind of tell you the range that I want you in for some of this. Okay, everyone should be, you should be on your bike now. Legs should be getting warmed up. Heart rate should be getting a little higher. Let's lean on forward, crank the dial to the right, about a quarter. RPMs should be around 70. I'm sitting about 72 right now. Good. Turn another quarter. You can stand on up with this or you can stay down. Good, trying to keep that chest up, not letting ourselves fall too much. Good, let's go one more quarter.
Comfortable.
17, 18, 19, 20. RPM should still be around 79, 80. Wait to come on the boat now. 1, 2, 3, 4. When you are ready, grab those weights. If you're up for it, I'm gonna crank my dial. process, nice and easy. Good, when you are ready, crank that up only about a quarter to a half, just enough to give it some resistance. And grab those weights to give her last time through. Last set of curls. Up and down. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Thank you.
11. 12. 13. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. Good. Rest those arms for a set. So, you have two options on this one. Eight. Oh, we got plenty of time. Shake those arms out. We have 30 seconds here. Then we're gonna go through a cycle interview. A resistance circuit. About 15 more seconds. Then we're going to work our way down, kind of. So we're going to be opposite of what we did in the beginning. Good. Crank that all the way. Stand with that. Push through that mud. This should be challenging. Keep going. Push through that mud. Low 50s, high 40s is where I want. Ten more seconds. In 10, we're gonna turn down only a half. So look at your thing, only a half. Thank you. Let's bring that down. We're gonna go five, nice and big shoulder rolls forward. Three, four, five. Let's go five backwards. One, two, three, four, five. Good. To stop your bike, just press down on your resistance. We're gonna step on off. Hanging onto our bike for balance if we need to. We're gonna take that, pick up that left leg, point it down at the ground. No letting that leg fly out to the side. No chicken wings. Slight bend on that leg we're standing on. Stretch out that quad. So, depending on what your bike looks like, I got about 8.8 miles in. Not, all depends on if you guys have that tracking or what it is. But take note of what you did in 30 minutes. And when you do this again, see if you can beat that. All that is based on your resistance and the quickness of your pedal. Take note of what yours was at. Let's grab that other leg, pointing that knee down. Try to beat yourself each time. It's this little self-competition for you. Nice deep breaths. That heart rate should be coming down now that we've gotten off the bike. Let's see here. Should go on into your recovery. Mine is still in my cardio right now. It's catching up. I'm getting off the bike, letting the blood flow go back to my legs as I stand. Good. Last thing we're gonna do is you're gonna push your hips back, bend on over, touch those toes with a flat back though. I don't want any bending like this. So push those hips back and reach like this, even if we can't touch our toes. Feel a nice stretch in those hamstrings. Come on up just a little. And come on down again. You should be able to reach a little bit further. Last time, half up, all the way back down. Oh yeah, there we go. Should be touching your toes by now, maybe. Good, thank you for joining me. Do this again, try to beat yourself. See if this was this wasn't too hard for you, increase that weight number. I don't suggest going any higher than five. You know how many reps we did, so maybe try with a five. If you feel like you can go higher, go higher. I know my arms are burning with those threes for those laterals and those kickbacks. So hope you enjoyed, and I will see you soon.